The World Bank is cutting its growth outlook for China again, citing the pandemic and ongoing property sector weakness. In a report released on Tuesday, the World Bank lowered its expectations for China's economic growth to 2.7% for this year. If the prediction proves accurate, it would mark China's worst performance in nearly half a century. China set the same target at 5.5%. A survey by World Economics shows China's business confidence has fallen to its lowest in 10 years. What's more, foreign investors cut Chinese bonds for 10 months in a row, offloading more than $100 billion worth. Over in Silicon Valley, Apple is taking another step towards its out-of-China production goal. According to Japanese newspaper Nikkei Asia, for the first time ever next year, Apple will begin producing some of its MacBook computers in Vietnam. And its assembly partner Foxconn could begin assembling devices there as soon as May. Once production begins there, the tech giant will be capable of producing all of its main products outside China. That is, iPhones in India and MacBooks, Apple Watches and iPads in Vietnam. Apple has been trying to increase the reliability of its supply chain, which leans heavily on China. That effort comes amid ongoing geopolitical and health challenges in the country.